For more from the Birmingham City Council, follow along with us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.